First lap. Keep it up. Will be enabled this lap. You can use it when within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Nice move. some information on Vettel. They seem to have an issue. Some information on Ricardo. They have some kind of mechanical problem. Use your overtake button more. It's time to utilize some of this energy. Nick is in the pits. Nick in the pits. Expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. For the mediums, car behind on the medium tyre. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. At the moment, the car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. Release. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. The gap to the car ahead is 4.4 seconds. To the car behind is 2.5 seconds. Tass is up in first place. Yellow flag. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Okay, clear. Okay, you're catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tires. Okay, the safety car is out. The safety car is out. We need to form up at a reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Teammate behind is 2.9 seconds. We have two laps of fuel remaining. Catching the car ahead, but be aware that these tires need to last till the end of the race. The stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Front is 1.7 seconds. Less than a lap of fuel now, the tank is empty. Race over, take care of the car on the way in.
What a great race then, and what a magnificent victory here at the Belgium Grand Prix. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
Well, the safety car completely changed the race, didn't it? It's hard to say exactly what would have happened without it, but there's no question that they came out of that situation in a good position.
And I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played their part. Congratulations then to Mercedes, your race winners today.
And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the driver's table.
More points for Valtteri Bottas, further solidifying his lead at the top of the table. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Lewis. They pushed and pushed and found some fantastic performance. It was just a pleasure to watch.
Let's move on to the constructors. Mercedes continue to extend their lead.
Meanwhile, a strong weekend from Red Bull this time out, and they improve their position in the championship.
After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time? Be sure to join us again as we continue to bring you the latest excitement in Formula One.